so bad, I got these. Not fun recording, so I used it. Alright, cool. You guys don't mind if I... And tools. I don't even know if this is getting my recording properly. My voice properly. Wesley.
Thank you. Whatever's on you better be worth it.
Yeah. Oh. We'll see though. That's a nice IPS, you know? Ipsum. It's a nice Ipsum wall. Yeah, I'll make sure to go and buy sponsored by Ipsum.
Use code Meteora22 to get 15% off.
Okay. Yeah, good thing that's fast in the first minute of the video. I don't know about you.
Thank you. Stellan?
That depends. What do you want?
Your son sent me.
You've got the CD?
Yeah, and your son's doing good, if you were wondering.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for the disc.
What's all this about the CD containing the fate of mankind?
If I may be frank, this may very well be mankind's only salvation. People burn books to keep themselves warm at night. They use oil canvases to patch holes in roofs. And in Gothic cathedrals, they sell tomatoes. They don't understand that no man lasts forever, contrary to art. That's it. Do you hear? And now, this transition. Quite so.
Let's talk, Aiden. I've been thinking, I've never seen someone botch a job
Damien,
so badly in my
life. What's this all about? Let me in.
I thought
you hear me, Damien. Open this door before I bust it down.
Then you did. Maybe there's a way to fix this. You can fix it by figuring out how you're gonna pay me back, and quick.
Wait. What's going on? Where's Damien?
He locked himself in the tower.
What's that all about?
Beats me. Just started raving about something being all his fault. He was in a bad way.
He's not answering his radio.
He didn't look like he was in a talkative mood.
Any other way into the tower?
Not really. Not by ordinary means. People have tried to climb the wall, but those who have usually end up getting scraped off the ground.
Yeah, I'll give it a shot.
I keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter.
I saw him following me again. I put an
Just like me, right now. Sleep during the day, stay up at night. Oh, yeah. That's the way to live life. There we go. Damn it! Is it working? Please say yes.
Thank you.
Half an hour now. How long would it take to get this? Oh, I don't know why to find that.
Thank you.
Well,
Sophie, I'm inside. There's no sign of Arnie yet.
You have to find him. He has to be in there somewhere.
I'm looking.
Hurry.
Yeah, I need to work on my commentary basically. I'm just focused. I love Dying Light. My life. Plus, it's like a band out there. Need a boy. By the way, go empty. Go to that. You? I know you do. Doing that shit right down, dude. I just killed that bitch. Well, I don't care, dude. Alright, so I have not. I'm not sure.
Barney, do you hear me? Report in, dammit.
Sophie, Tayden, I found a radio and a body. Male, white, bald man. I'm sorry, Sophie.
That's not Barney. That's Kojak, one of ours. Barney can't be far.
Thank you.
Some information can be hidden in plain sight. To discover it, you need to use the investigation again. Guess the end was cute.
Sophie, I found blood. It's fresh.
Hurry, Aiden.
Barney? Are you?
Who the fuck are you?
Hey, Sophie sent me.
Yeah, right. And I'm a PK general. Whoever you are, fuck off! These are our crystals. You get it? You won't get them.
Barney, open up.
Fuck off.
Sophie, I found Barney, but he's locked himself in a room.
He's alive. Good. A stubborn fucker. Just try and talk to him.
I'll try. Barney?
Go back to where you came from!
Whatever you're trying to prove, you don't sound so tough to me.
Hey, you sound like one of those little yappy dogs. Get lost and let me do what I need to do.
Barney, I'll count to three. One,
two, three. Go the fuck away! You ain't getting a thing from me! Fuck! Shit!
Great.
Yes, Aiden. Let's watch the zombies. Oh, I can't.
For some air. Your sister mentioned you're stubborn, but she didn't say you were an idiot.
Hey, I should beat you down for that.
Here, take your radio. We're leaving.
No, Birdie. We gotta find Birdie.
Who?
He lured away the infected when they were about to get me down there. If not for him, I'd have ended up like Kojak.
You're in no condition to look for anyone.
He's just a kid, man. I promised his old lady I'd bring him back, understand? He drew those bastards to himself, you get it? So I could grab the crystals for the bazaar. I have to find him.
You're in no condition to search for anyone, Barney.
I'm not going back without him.
Where can I find him?
He was on the ground floor when those assholes surrounded me. They ran out after him through the side door.
Okay, you stay here and wait for my signal. I'll find your friend and then come back for you, got it?
Hurry!
Blood. Must be Birdie's. Trust should lead me to him.
Hey, you find Birdie?
Not yet, but he was bleeding badly. I'm following the trail.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget to fall in the act. That's about the only time I smell it.
By here, by now!
Let's get back into it. Here call y'all.
Truck. Maybe he made it.
Yeah.
I wasn't going down without a fight.
Did you see the bodies? I did that.
Maiden, can you move? Barney sent me.
Barney? course. Good old Barney. He made it out, right? He got the crystals?
Yeah, he did. Well, thanks to you, kid.
I pulled it off. Killed three infected. Did you see? Well, two were wounded already, but... Listen. It's my birthday today. And can I ask a favor? You see, over there, my radio. I have to call someone.
Here, but we gotta hurry.
Of course, of course. I just gotta... Hello? Mom? You there? Mom?
Nathan? Is that you? What happened? Where are you?
It's all good, Mom. We're almost... Barney and me are just finishing up here.
Barney? He promised me that he'd keep you safe!
Don't freak out, Mom. Listen, we got him. The crystals. We got him. And I killed three. Three infected. I beat them, Mom.
We really need to get going.
Then get the hell out and get back here safe. Barney promised.
Sure. Soon. We'll be back soon, Mom.
Nathan, what's going on? Nathan? Nathan?
Yeah, Nathan.
Barney, you there? Barney?
Aiden, you there?
Yeah, I'm just trying to reach your brother.
Barney's here already. Just arrived.
He... what? He was supposed to...
Didn't trust you. He thought you wanted to take the crystals.
But he sent me to check on his friend so he could sneak away?
It's not like that. Bizarre.
Explain everything.
Go to the bazaar, shall we?
Sophie has interesting people working for her. Like a pilgrim, apparently.
Widest variety!
My woman's gone
mad. I thought I could trust them.
I'm supposed to sell you, my dear girl. Of course you got against you
anyway. Things are better for us now, right?
Depends, doesn't it?
Veronica, the guy was a prick. The PK were a pain in the ass with him in charge. Conclusion's pretty straightforward. Lucas is gone. Things are better for us. Amen.
It'd be better if you just shut up, Barney.
Where's Sophie?
You again? What are you doing? Spying on me?
Well, you got something to hide? You were talking about the PK commander, weren't you?
Look at Mr. Nosey here. Watch where you stick that nose, Pilgrim, or you'll lose it. That fuckword Lucas deserved to die. That's the truth.
Barney, the truth is this. You're an idiot, and the Peacekeepers protect us.
Protect? From what? Who took over our windmill? The Peacekeepers. Who took over the Metro? Fucking Lucas. So they should get the fuck out before they all end up like their motherfucking commander.
You're supposed to wait for me.
Suppose schmozed. Plans changed.
Afraid I was after your crystals, huh?
Afraid? Of you? Give me a break. We've got our own interest to look after, Pilgrim, and they're none of your business.
Two of your men died for your interests. You used Birdie to distract me, that it?
You don't know shit about me and my people, jackass. Birdie was like a brother to me. For some reason, my sister wants to see you, so go bother her.
Ah, not again, you piece of...
Wow.
Think you're in pain now? Keep talking.
Nice. Handy and clever, Veronica. Sophie shouldn't have let you interfere like that.
That concludes the saga of 9-9. You're the welcome. Okay, I'm gonna go to the bazaar now.
Sometimes
okay, bye!